Yo, what's up guys? I'm Mark and welcome back to my channel. So today, we're going to do a mukbang here at Dad's World Buffet. So it's different from our usual vlog. Instead of reviewing their food here, we're going to do a mukbang. So let's get started. Guys, so first we're going to try their Japanese food here. So first we're going to try their soup. I think this is their seaweed soup. Itadakimasu. So I have here different kinds of sushi. Another sushi. Sushi with crab stick, I think. That was spicy. That's good. I think it's karage. Karage.
sarap to.
So first dish, so ready na. So guys, here's the second dish. I mean second plate. Patatim. So I have fried dumplings. We have here oriental chicken. So this is their steamed siomai. Siomai.
Yummy.
Tastes so good.
So freaking good.
Chow support. Mm.
Third.
Yeah. So we're done with the second dish. Second plate, I mean. Which is Chinese foods. So hi guys. I have here my third plate. These are American foods. So guys, I'm done with my third plate. These are the desserts that I chose. Yeah. And some strawberry and mocha ice cream. Let's start eating. Yee. Yum yum yum.
Thank you.
ganyan. Let's go.
This is what you call ice cream cake. And we're done eating here. So that's it for today's vlog. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. So thank you for watching. Peace.